Hi everybody.
Right now, I came back from school and I've got an idea. I already planned this for you. Okay, so first, I need to tell you what we're doing today. Yes, I do. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, of course. Okay, cool. So today, it was the Queen's Jubilee. I mean, like, I don't care too much, but you guys might. I'm young. Don't judge. Okay, cool. That was a very long intro. We are going to be doing 5-10 hairstyles for school, even though I'm not having school for a week. And then I'm going on a residential. What's the point of this video? But let's just get on. Okay, so number one is a pineapple. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. Simple. Okay. I'm using red because it's Queen Jubilee. So, first of all, I get my brush and I get my spray and I spray my brush. My hair is so messy. Spray my brush, I brush my hair. I get it. I'm not allowed to bring my phone on the residential trip. I'm allowed to bring a book. Only. Okay. Right, so once you have brushed your hair. Ow, one on my toe. Okay. Get your thing and put it. It has to be a scrunchie, by the way. Oh, yeah, it's called a scrunchie. Okay. So you need to put it on your two wrists like this. Flip your hair down. And then wrap your hair, and then go up and pull your hair through. Then you have a messy bun. Okay, you can like pull it out, so I feel like messy buns more good. This is a pineapple, but what you can do, that makes it so cute, where's my hairband? One second. Make a little bow, so get your hairband and put it down the middle. And I'm not gonna do this, but actually like tie it and then you'll be able to make a cute bun. Bow, I mean, sorry. It's so cute. That would be just so cute. Okay, next hairstyle. Ooh. Ready the engine and ready the road. No, it's actually, never mind. This one, I spray my hair, not the brush. So these are space buns. I don't actually part my hair for this, but I should. I just don't. Run a mission, the captain is in control. Destination, me and move away. Celebration, we know we're on our way. Going on a space trip. Okay. Ow. Right, okay. Part your hair into two. So whilst I am not using one side, I tie it up in a little ponytail, just like, we're not actually doing this, but yeah, I just do that. And yeah, okay, good. And then I take this off and stuck in my earring. I get a hairband, one second. I get a hairband, and I tie it high and low, where do I go? Oh, that didn't even mean to rhyme. Okay, cool though. Just get my little hairband. It's actually tiny, so. Then I have two ponytails that actually look the same. Cute. I twist it. So twist it until you get to the bottom. Do it loose. Okay, now
Was I just singing? Oh yeah, I was singing. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, this is the tricky bit. Try and get it into a bun. Okay, no. God. This is hard, bruv. Soon. By the way, Dom, if you're watching this, okay, don't carry on. This is so hard. I've been trying, for about like 10 minutes and literally, I can't do it. I'm gonna get a purple one and you just need to put it on. And you have a cute bun, but now we need to do the other side. Yeah. So, again, do your ponytail. And these are like so cute buns. I did it at school and mom was like a ponytail and mom was like a cute bun and then mom was like just hanging. Hey, I'm hanging. I'm a hanging person. So posh. No. Why did I set that bow? So just need to not draw the ponytail. Put it in the ponytail. Sorry, the mirror's over here. Oh, this is it. Okay. Now twist it. I should have parted my hair. Did I completely? This one goes more forward. I have better, but the thing looks weird. Do the same steps, but part your hair. You could wear this to school. It's cute. Need to get a chair. Today we will be learning about how to do your hair. That was lame, pathetic, ingenient. I've heard that word, but I don't know what it means. No, actually, I just made it up, I think. Interesting. Just brush your hair, put a bit of hairspray in it, again. Just basically do this, and you're going to be doing a messy bun, not a pineapple. It doesn't look the same. All you need to do is this. Now get a hair tie. Oh gosh, I left some on the back even. Okay, three, two, one. Okay, right now, get your tail and messy bun. You can do that for TikToks. It's like, take the time and cover my family. I don't want to make the good girl crazy when you cheat on the girl the moon, baby. Cool. Oh no. Okay. Oops. Dropped my phone. We do this. My hair is so messy. Okay, so after that hairstyle, my hair is so messy. I need even more hairspray. By the way, I live in Beepingham. So, anyone who wanted to know. Okay, this is a long YouTube video. I don't know what hairstyle I'm on, like what number, but I'm gonna stop after this one. I'm tired. Sorry, but I am. I'm a funky pig. I'm gonna say funny pig, but I'm not funny. So you're gonna have all been. Okay, the last one is, I stopped it too early, but it is, so this one's pretty cool. First, sorry, I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna show you. So, first of first, brush your hair. I'm gonna go play outside after this. Scrunchie. I've already got scrunchie on this one. My wrist. Okay, right. Tie your hair up in just a normal. Yeah, this one's pretty nice. Okay, now just do a cute thing. Now make a hole. Okay, make a hole at the back, if you can see. Now make a hole. Put it through, make sure there's still a little bit of hair. Make that hole bigger. Please go down. Sorry, 1 second. Make a kind of like a bun thing and a ponytail. So I love this hairstyle. I think it's so cute. Just gonna look horrible. I didn't do it right. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. So I will see you guys later in one of my next videos. I mean, I barely get any likes and things, but I'm not forcing you guys to do anything. You'll never win, cause the umpire lucky's out, so keep right in. You'll never win against the umpire. Got no class, you've got no spin. You'll never win against the umpire. You can strike if you like, but we're gonna strike back. Okay, bye. See you guys later in my next video. Please like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and comment down below what is your favorite color, animal, and food. See you guys later. Bye.